Hello everyone, my name is John. Hope you're doing great. And today I'm going to discuss Windows Product Key Finder and show you how to find the product key on Windows 11. The method will be the same as on any previous Windows versions. The product key consists of a 25-character code that is used to activate Windows. It helps verify that Windows hasn't been used on more computers than the Microsoft software license terms allow. Let's first discuss the reason why you would be finding the Windows product key. A. Clone Windows OS to another computer. You might need the Windows key when you want to shift to a new system. The ability to transfer an existing license is definitely a cost-saving approach. B. You might need the product key while installing Windows OS to a new computer. Let's introduce you to EaseUS Todo PCTrans tool. It is a robust product key finder, which enables to export and save Windows, Office, and Adobe product key in case of system or application reinstallation or crash, etc. How to use the product key functions in EaseUS Todo PCTrans tool. Step 1. Launch and run EaseUS Todo PCTrans tool. Choose product key from the left panel. Step 2. Click the Scan button and you will see the product key of Windows. Click Copy to save key. There are three other manual ways as well that can help you find the product key. Method 1. Find Windows product key via CMD. Step 1. Open CMD and right-click it to run as administrator. Step 2. Once open, copy and paste the following command line. WMIC path software licensing service get OA3X original product key, and then press enter. I will be blurring my product key for obvious reasons. Method 2. Find Windows product key using Produkey. Step 1. Go to the description part of this video and you'll find a code. Copy and paste the code into Notepad. Step 2. Click File and choose Save As. Set the file name as productkey.vbs. Step 3. Close Notepad and double-click the .vbs file. Method 3. Restore Windows 11 product key from Microsoft Store. If you bought from the Microsoft Store, log in to the Microsoft Store, go to Downloads, click on Product Keys, Subscription, and then Digital Content. Here is the screenshot, how the path will look alike. Today, I briefed you on how to find Windows product key with the very efficient EaseUS Todo PCTrans tool and three other manual methods. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to EaseUS for new featured videos. I am John. See you next time. Bye-bye.